And thanks. State troopers are investigating a crash that killed a Grand Bay man last night. It happened in the 12,800 block of Potter Tract Road. That's where state troopers say 39-year-old Shayd Arboneaux flipped his car. He died at the scene. The cause of the crash is still under investigation.